For Asian American soldiers during the Vietnam War, war wasn't the only struggle they faced. Racism and hatred within their own ranks were problems several Asian American soldiers had to deal with during the Vietnam War. They not only had to defend themselves from Viet Cong guerrillas, but also had to defend against verbal and physical abuse from their own so-called comrades. In 1999, the Veterans Association conducted its first race-related study, interviewing several Asian American veterans to see if they've suffered from discrimination. While officers and veterans of higher rank had no issues, several Asian American vets had reports of abuse and discrimination. Lily Adams, a Chinese American nurse during the Vietnam War, said that she was often mistaken as a Vietnamese prostitute by other Americans at her army compound. David Oshiro, an Okinawan American who grew up in Hawaii, reported a situation where he was lying, wounded, bleeding on the jungle floor. His fellow American soldiers were reluctant to grab him and put him on the helicopter. Oshiro stated that he had to whip out his dog tags and scream that he was American, and that American soldiers would get all the black and white soldiers out before they would get the Asian American soldiers out. Oshiro had been called a gook by fellow American soldiers more times than he can count, and that when he was at basic training camp, a sergeant asked him and several other Asian American soldiers to dress up in black pajamas to show the rest of the soldiers what the enemy looked like, an offer which Oshiro refused. Lance Luke, a Chinese American, said he experienced heavy racism during the Vietnam War. When in Vietnam, one of Luke's sergeants took a disliking to him. The sergeant called Luke racial slurs, threatened him with a gun, and one time, even woke Luke up in the middle of the night with a bayonet at his neck. He explained that many black soldiers often took Asian Americans in, protected them, and made friends with them, seeing as how they also faced racism. Having gone their entire lives viewing themselves as Americans and fighting for America in the war, Asian American war veterans had their identity shattered as their views about themselves and who they were as Americans were skewed by the intense and often physical racism they faced. Being in the Vietnam War is a scary thing, but being there all alone with the side you are fighting for turning against you because of your race, that is something nobody should have to face.